This is iPhone 12 Pro Max. Like this situation, if the handset cable is not installed, the screen will be displayed in black at this time. The brightness of the backlight cannot be adjusted. Shut down. Connect the handset cable interface. Restart. The brightness can be controlled. All functions are normal. All iPhone 12 series have this phenomenon.